4. After 2 days on the run, the search is over for an inmate who escaped from the Utah County Jail. Today, police say they found Boyd Anderson in South Salt Lake after he cut off his GPS ankle monitor and escaped custody. Police also arrested Rebecca Robertson, who they say helped Anderson during his time on the run. The pair were both arrested on new charges. Anderson is already facing felony charges for driving under the influence and drug distribution.